A mix of praise and backlash brewing over these now viral post-graduation pictures at Kent State for the woman in the eye of the storm.
I think it's disgusting.
Kaitlin Bennett says she is taking it in stride.
I'm not surprised about the backlash, especially on Twitter. Twitter is known to be just this liberal world.
Come and take it, the words on her graduation cap dare. The 22-year-old, who does not yet have her CCW license, says the AR-10 belongs to her brother.
But I've taken the test, I have it, the certification. I just have to go back home because the government, I have to get the government's permission to protect myself, which I think is bullcrap.
Kaitlin says people who disagree with her photos don't understand the statement she is making about the historic past of the university.
In 1970, four unarmed students were shot while they were protesting by the government. If that's not a perfect case of why we should be armed on campus, like, I don't know what else is a more perfect example.
Campus policy prohibits students from possessing a deadly weapon on university grounds. According to students I've talked with, opinion on these controversial photos is divided.
What I do like about this campus is that we do have the freedom of speech. I personally will not ever be found carrying a firearm, period.
I really don't have a problem with her, you know, wanting a gun or having a gun. I do have a problem with her kind of drawing attention to herself.
I don't really have a problem with like handguns or anything like that, but I think it kind of gives a negative connotation just having it on the campus.
Meanwhile, the recent biology graduate is now armed with a confident sense of self.
I'm not sorry to anybody who's offended or who disagrees. People who say that they're pro-gun but they disagree with the photo, sorry, you're not pro-gun if you disagree with the photo. And I stand firm on that.
In Kent, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.